second half. Callum Willock, on loan from Fulham, made the most of this bad defensive lapse for his first ever FA Cup goal. Matt Baker, well beaten. The killer goal, though, came courtesy of Adam Newton's cross and Richard Logan's header. Posh strutting their stuff, eventually, to go through to the second round.